Hey, boys and girls. Welcome back to Infamous 2.
Listen to this guy. Not for me, but for you. For your protection. You've had to make sacrifices. You've had to give up certain liberties. To provide security for you and your families. Now, isn't that worth any sacrifice? What are you being protected from, yes? Freaks! Abominations. They exist, my friends. They are already among us, and they represent the greatest threat we have ever known. I saw the danger to our fair city.
I did not hesitate
to act.
I'm sorry. I don't know if you guys saw that. They just went black for a second.
Please report.
Do not adjust your sets. What you've seen is very real.
Or you didn't notice that, and it's just me. Oh, grind rails. Bumble. I didn't love this crap. Blah, 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 blah. Jump. Man, I freaking love the Infamous series. I really hope they do continue it. Not necessarily just with Delson Ra, but with... Sorry, guys. That's right, you guys don't. You're probably gone, but I don't want to take that. Oh, come on, look how close I was to the thing. I'm the last episode I could have gotten here.
Okay, guys, clear to dock.
Nice. We will come to you and then head up for Wolf Lab.
Awesome. Peaceful greeting.
Blizzard sure has changed this town. Ain't nothing like it used to be.
Yeah.
Remember?
Flashbacks! I'm having flashbacks! Not like hell for me. Oh yeah, bring it. Actually,
Zeke, you moved that boat for a sign of trouble.
Aye, super spy.
You expecting a little action?
Lish is gonna be on guard after that stunt you pulled in the swamp.
I know, I'd be pissed.
Why did you blow up those oil tanks in that camp? What, I mean, getting through a lot easier.
Hey, I'll just sort of torture families just to make my life a little easier.
Good. That's what I wanted to hear. You made the right choice. I'm impressed. You acted like a professional.
No, I act like a professional. You act like a complete and utter monster. And douchebag.
Hey, Dr. Wolf, I'm back in town. I have a graph.
Good. Very good. Unfortunately, I have a bit of bad news.
What? Are you all right?
Yes. But the militia searched my lab this morning and discovered the blast core I'd been hiding.
Okay, stay in your lab. We'll swing by the West lookout and see if we can get it back.
Damn!
Hit him with a grenade!
No, you don't. Sorry, I just had the corner of my eye. I thought she was naked. She wasn't.
Yep, I see
it. Alright, we're going down an alley.
Huh. You my third way? The West Lookout's just up ahead.
Being a conduit, I think, would be really cool.
The militia are trying to force the door to my lab.
Listen, Wolf, I'm on my way. The grass! You're on your own. The black door is purple.
I'll find it. Go help Wolf. Hey.
Anybody else that needs healing? Nope. Oh, look. You're okay. He's okay, guys. Don't worry. I know I used to have like costumes and stuff that I'd gotten free. I bought the. Fine. I freaking love that. I'll drain this and then... Hey! Off the roof!
Somebody!
Oh dear, sweetly, Jesus.
Can I still save the mugging? I just figured that was a random extra thing, right? I need the lady getting mugs, not getting mugged anymore. Where was the lady getting mugged again? It was this way, right? Yeah, I don't see her. I think I was first. See, I like how, like, even if, like, this is meant to be the scattering of the blast shards, but even when you kind of... the scattering of the blast shards, but the moment you kind of get anywhere near them, like where one's landing, that's not there. That's made very painfully obvious that you can't just track and grab. Holy crap, he survived that?
Thank God. We're just the same.
Same as who?
Kessler. The man who gave you your powers.
I know who Kessler is.
At the beginning, we were friends. He told me all about his plans for you. I'm the Beast.
But then you know I failed. I couldn't stop it. The entire city is gone.
Yes, and it won't stop it. Unless you expand your ability,
you're powerful enough to use this. Racer.
No. I use the inhibitor. I call it the RFI. Think of it as an empty piece.
Uh-oh.
So instead of giving powers,
precisely. With that device, you can combat the Beast. Subtract his abilities. Keep it safe.
Yeah.
What about
this?
What? Blast spores. They power the RFI. They're batteries for the same energy that fuels all genetic mutation. Pass a current through it, and its energy will release into the nearest conduit.
Whoa, so this is going to make me stronger?
Oh, yes, and that's just the first. Together we will defeat the Beast.
Oh, enough of the pet
talk. Uh-oh.
Let's do this.
This should be interesting. Oh, yeah.
Unconscious fake dream.
Blast goes in the
yard. Yeah, that's right! Please, bitches!
What happened?
Glisha came back. Starting to haul you guys away. Quo's still out chasing the fellas with Wolf. So, what happened? That old guy slip you a roofie?
Whoa, it's so dark in here.
I actually think I might have a new power.
Really? Come on, see what you got.
Stretch your stuff, Peacock.
Where's the militia? Hey! Whoa, it is super dark in here. Give me a sec.
Let there be light!
Yes, I'm wearing freaking banana coated freaking pajama pants. Shut up.
All the ruckus you've been causing, they might be looking for you. But think hard before you jump these guys. We need to make allies, not lose them.
You took Wolf, but it's gonna take a while. In the meantime, Cole, I think you should salvage some of the fallout from Wolf's lab. We want to get to it before the militia.
Okay, I can do that. Anywho, that's the time for... That's it. I've run out of time for this episode. This is a long one, I know. But still, thank you for watching.